Hello, hello. Pizza Pax here with another Secret Lair Sunday. This week we're doing a Box of Rocks Foil Edition. Right. Now these are the older style ones. I got these, or these were delivered in March of 2021, so about 2 years ago. I think this was from the December Super Drop in 2020. I don't really remember. But if you happen to know or happen to remember, leave that as a comment down below. So let's get into these. Trying to be a little quicker about it this time. Last video ran a little longer than I intended, but it's all good. We are opening up four boxes after all. So, I can just, yeah, I don't have to pull off the tissue paper. I can just pull that away. That's cool. First one. Promos are hidden in the bottom of these. Pull these out. Right, our first promo is Samet, Tyrant Smasher. Second promo is, let's see, oh, this one's kind of fighting me a little bit. Another Rawl. Oh, bit of a coughing fit there. And this is actually the issue with the reusability. The tab eventually just tears off. So, neat design, not really great reusability. Another Samet. Okay. And last but not least, our fourth one is another Kazmina. Right. Okay, so we've got our promos, remove the sticky stuff, so we don't have to worry about that getting on any of our stuff. Okay. So, two Samets, Kazmina, and a Rawl. Very nice. Box number one, or pack number one, pack two. Three and four. All right. I really like the art from these. I just opened the regular one a few minutes ago. So I'm excited to see what they look like in foil. Sometimes the foil versions will make some details pop, but the Non-foils don't. So pretty. Arcane Signet. And our Chromatic Lantern. That looks so cool in foil. Love how the eyes just kind of pop. Our Cosmic Cephalids there. Then our Enlightened Froggy. Maybe Toad. Not sure. Oh, looks like it is a frog. Based on the flavor text. And that really cool Sailor Jerry-esque Dark Steel Ingot. And our incredibly creepy Gilded Lotus. All right. Very nice. Now we're going to open the rest of our packs just to ensure that we didn't get a miscollate. Our Arcane Signet. Oh, one of these is slightly miscut on the corner. Chromatic Lantern. Commander's Sphere, a dark steel ingot with a very small extra little tag on the corner. Another dark steel ingot and a Gilded Lotus. The other two packs. Our Arcane Signet, Chromatic Lantern, Commander's Sphere, Dark Steel Ingot, and Gilded Lotus. And last but not least, pack four. We've got our Arcane Signet, Chromatic Lantern. I think that's my favorite Chromatic Lantern. Commander Sphere, Dark Steel Ingot, and Gilded Lotus. All right. Thank you for joining me on this adventure. Box of rocks. Well, this is a box of rocks that I'd like to keep. I won't take it for granted. And, who knows if I play these, I might get the Stone Cold Nuts. Yeah. All right. Well, as always, thank you for joining me on this adventure. You rock. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. And let me know in the comments, what's your favorite rock? Magic or otherwise. Yeah. Until next time, stay awesome. And we'll see you in the next one. Thanks. Bye. I'm gonna get rolling.